Hi everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tinger, and I'm playing some Silent Hill 2. And I have some mead. Wine. Well, honey wine is another way to say mead, but I think I need to equip my gun. Something tells me I should equip my gun. And reload it for one bullet. Let's go. I've got a feeling something really bad's gonna happen. Like we're gonna have to fight Eddie. Can I have that? Whatever it is, I didn't do it. Oh, come on, you can see it. It's right there. Pick it up. Whatever it is. Come on. Because I'm going through here. The fuck? This is where things start to get a little bit iffy for me, guys, because a lot of this, I don't remember. Like, a lot of this, I does not remember. I've played the beginning of the game multiple times, but I think I've only ever actually beaten it once. Well then. There are three ropes hanging from the scaffold. Whoops. Nope, leaving now. Weird noises mean Scarlet leaves now. Oh, hi. That's broken. You know what? This guy's making me angry and I don't have my pipe, but I have a plank. It's good enough. Die, please. Die, please. Kick it! Yeah! Okay, now I want these. Give it to me. Rifle rounds for the rifle I don't have. I probably missed it somewhere. Broken. Of course it is. Okay. I like this place. Now it's unlocked. What do you mean, now it's unlocked? It was locked? Oh. Where in the balls? I don't have a map of this area. Let's look at the lake. It's like a friggin' maze! No. I got a lighter. There's also a health thingy there, but I probably can't has it, can I? I'm not too worried though. Broken. I probably missed the map somewhere, didn't I? I usually does. And there's no answer. Are you okay? Anything here? No. Janitorial stuff. Safe point! A sip of alcohol. Only do this if you're old enough, kids. In both cases. Oh, what am I saying? I was playing Resident Evil and Silent Hill when I was like 6? Or whenever they first came out? I was 6 when Resident Evil came out. I think. 6 or 7. Keep going. This one? Yep. So for some reason I have a lighter. Whatever it is, stay away from me. Wait, what? Was that there before? Oh, it's a map! It's a map! By the goddess, it's a map! Okay. Now I know what I'm doing! Vaguely. Sniff, sniff. Health! And it looks like I'm not done over here, because the map says I'm not done over here. Oh, hi! Hello. Door. I did not see a door there, and then I saw a door there. Ooh, I should probably go through that door. Stay away from me! Want this. Want that too. Anything here? Handgun rounds. Wait a minute, it's not a rifle. I've got a rifle. About gosh darn time, too, because I've been running around with that thing forever. What does the map say? Map says I'm itchy. Okay, let's go this way. Lock is broken. Lock is broken. Lock is broken. Lock is barred. Thing is in the floor. Lock is broken. Thing is on the floor. And can't open it. Probably person looked for. There's probably once a handle. So we need to get a handle there somehow. But I have a manager. Okay, I've got a lighter. That's important. Isn't it? Oh. Isn't it pretty? It's a picture of my waifu. Okay, I've got a lighter and that's it, so I probably need more. If I remember correctly, I think it has something to do with burning wax. Hey! Oops, wrong button. Wait a minute. Ah. Now it says that there's probably nothing here for me to do. Nope. Nope. Also nope. Nope. Dealing with it. The map tells me to finish checking this area. Yes. Itchy leg. So next one, and then there's those ones down there. Isn't this what takes me out to the courtyard? Nope. Nope. Not doing it. Broke. Lock is broke. Lock is not broke. Hello. Oh, hey, look. Tablet of the Seductress. Okay. Hello, creeper. Stop changing my everything. Friggin' Fricker Fry. Lock. Lock. Okay. Got a tablet of a seductress. I am done with this area. I'm never going back in there again. Well, that means it looks like I was missing a door over there. Let's see here. I could try going all the way up there so I can get inside, maybe. And there's the place I don't want to go into again. Ow! That was kind of rude. Get your nose. Do I need health? I believe I need health. I open this. Lock is broken. Where did Eddie go? Alcohol. So let's go this way. No. Nope. Hi guys, stay away from me please. But this one's open. Okay, why is that one open? Hello, patient demon. This one's open. Why is this one open? Got a wax doll. I think I know what I need to do with the wax doll, because we can melt the wax with the lighter and put it into the thing, but we need a handle now, so we need to find a handle. Let's go all the way up there and see if we can find it. Hello, goodbye. Hello, goodbye. Nope! I'm not allowed to have nice things. Try in here. What the balls? Tablet of the oppressor. Like, don't you begin to mess with me, game. Get up in there. Oh, I remember this one. Four 136 people at a recital. That's probably important. I should copy that down. So, do I have a piece of paper anywhere? Haha, a letter I will never open. Because it is advertisement things. 436. Okay, we have a number. Don't know what the number's for, but we have it. Burning Man. This room is creepy. I don't approve of it. Okay, I'm missing two. You're creepy. Stay away from me. Okay. Note to self, check all doors forever. Where else do I have to look? Oh, wait a minute. Each of those cells had cells? I guess that means I should check that one that was open. Should put that to the second door this way. Door. Oh, hi. Like, oh, hello there. Oh, hi, dear. Nope, there is nothing. Oh, God, hi. Oh, damn it, you asshole. I got a wax doll. Where is it? There it is! Haitian demons! Haitian demons! Ow. Is somebody a dick? Die, please. Die, please. There you go. There you go, James. Are you injured? Oh my, you are very injured. Let's use one of those. You're fine. You're fine. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be hunky. Frickin' dory. Okay, well, when that looked. I got a lot of those guys to check. Hello. Stay with me. Can I get in? No. Up. Door open. Nothing in here. Come on. Okay, let's kill this guy just to get him out of the way. Hey! Super stray for a monster. Bonk. Okay, let's try this again. Let's reach from behind me. There you go. Okay. Okay. Sacrifice in the air of demon summoning time of the seer, beast of the feast of the succubi, the fallen angels of mercy and favor. It's probably important though. Fine. Okay, I'm gone. I have got to be missing something somewhere. Well, those two I can't get into because they got monsters in them. And I can't try that one. That one is also locked. It doesn't want me to go into it. I'm gonna go try over here on this side more. Because at the very least I can put the wax away. Hello, monster. Hello, monster. Please don't hurt my face. My giblets, they do not taste good. I swear. Bonk. Should I get there? Oh, either one of them. Well, actually, it'd be the top one, because the other one has a police, prison viewing screen thing. Hello, goodbye. So what I really, really need is a hand. I think lighter. Pretty sure that's how it's done. Or does it want me to use them all at once? I want them to use them individually. To melt it first. Okay, do anything with just this. Then what do you want me to do, Gary? Oh, now it lets me use it. I was just a couple pixels in the wrong spot. There's no point in melting just the wax. So we need to find a handle. Can I use the knife? No. Okay, this means that I missed something. What did I miss? It could either be something in that giant expanse, which I doubt, or I missed something in one of these rooms. So we're gonna go exploring again. Ow! deserve that. Hair in way. There we go. Attack, James! There we go. Oh, he's still alive. Kill it. Okay. There's a magazine. Toluca Lake, the town's main tourist attraction. This clear, beautiful lake has another side as well. It may seem like just a typical ghost story that you might find in any number of old towns across the country, but in this case, the legend is true. On a fog-bound November day in 1918, the Little Baroness, a ship filled with tourists, failed to return to port. A newspaper article from back then simply states it was most likely sunken for some reason. Despite an extensive police search, not a single fragment of the ship nor any of the 14 bodies of passengers or crew has ever been recovered to this day. In 1939, an even stranger incident occurred. There are many pages torn out. Many corpses rest at the bottom of this lake. Their bony hands reach up towards the boats that pass overhead. Perhaps they reach for their comrades. So, this is a creeper boat. No, I thought there was something there. Go away. I thought I saw something else there, but apparently it was just a can of soup. Or what? There's a diary here. Prisoners do not feel remorse. In fact, they do not even feel themselves to be villains at all. Even the most uneducated brute will use what little words he knows to justify himself. And such trifling dreams they have, flourishing even in the darkness. Prisoners, too, are no exception. No matter how vile nor loathsome one's life and existence may be, human nature is abiding. I had to be extremely pompous while I said that. For no real reason, just felt like it. We got an ampule. Okay. That was not very useful. Press face into wall. Hey, there's a broken one too. You know, maybe just... Oh, come on! You're not supposed to respawn! Hold on a minute, Mr. Patient Demon, I have to look at this. Might as well check the bathrooms! Oh wait, it's actually been about the half for the end of this video. My name is Miss Cartoon, and I've been playing some Silent Hill 2, and I'll see you all